are you still afraid of heights, Teresa? Teresa Anderson, congratulations. We've got more going.